have awoken in a damp prison cell, with no memory of the events that brought me here. In fact, I have no memory whatsoever. These walls seem familiar though, and I don't feel entirely lost down here. My intuition is providing me guidance in this madness. I feel sure that I can escape from this place. I'm certain that the exit to these dungeons is through the northern prison cells, the entrance to which is not far from here, but the door will require a key. This key has fallen into the bowels of the torture chamber. Thank you.
Thank you.
I bear my existence in this place as a curse, but I have not lost hope. My body is flagging, and my mind is increasingly prone to despair. I have encountered many obstacles that have seemed insurmountable, but events that make me believe I am not alone down here steal my resolve. I must remember, when things seem hopeless, to look to powers and explanations beyond myself. For instance, as I entered this chamber, the door behind me shut and locked. The door on the opposite end of the chamber was also locked, and no amount of force seemed able to budge either of them. I attempted every conceivable method of opening the door. I tried to pick the lock with shards of stone, I threw heavy objects at the door, and I ran my shoulder into it dozens of times. Despair overwhelmed me, and I sat down in lament. Then, the key required to open the far door fell from above, as though God had shown pity upon me. I know that this key opens the door which will lead to the castle's entrance hall. And beyond this entrance hall lies the chapel, where I may escape this place and transcend this nightmare. My intuition seems to have forsaken me. The once compassionate higher power has abdicated. I am alone here, and I am no help to myself. For an eternity, I have now labored in this labyrinthian castle, tracking over already crossed regions countless times. I feel I cannot rely on my mind for sound reasoning. I occasionally have lapses in consciousness which make me feel as though I am regressing into darker, colder worlds, even lonelier than my current location. I cannot hope for the god that was once so benevolent to assist me, and now seems certain that I cannot escape.